You get to watch Capelli get all pissed off again. Like you can see, Hale's eyes are just, they're just bleh.
You look like hell, Lieutenant. Was he worth it?
Let it go, Corporal.
Because there ain't no inhibitor stations where we're going. You just made yourself a walking time bomb.
Stand down, Corporal. That's an order.
When you do turn, and it won't be long now, I'll be the one who pulls the trigger. You hear me?
Yeah, Capelli.
I won't hesitate. Not even for a second.
A few moments later.
I'm not alright, dude. I'm dying here. Look at me.
Dr. Malikov, stay with the escort and be ready for dust off in case of trouble. We'll radio after we clear the path to the tower.
Oh man, Capelli's having none of it. Calm down, Joey. It's all good. If we thought that the Wraith was fun, let me tell you something. The Splicer. Now that's something else. It's a chainsaw that shoots out saw blades. Oh yeah, we did, baby. Oh god, no! Capelli! Help! I just get up close and personal? No sh**. No, sir. Thanks for the heads up. I'm out of ammo. I'm in it now. I'm feeling it now, boys.
Echo 1, we have a situation. Scout vehicle just spotted stalkers moving east towards city limits. They may have locked onto the VTOL's transponder.
Copy that. I'll send Hawthorne and Capelli back to land support. Capelli, squawk in when you've secured the site.
Roger that. We're on our way. Let's move, Hawthorne.
That is a f***ing mountain of a man, dude. He is a giant. He's f***ing yoked.
Any chance they've been deactivated?
I doubt it. That answers that.
I'll take out the first one. You take the one across the street.
All I have is a splicer, so let's hope there's nothing that I'm waiting for here. They do this so you can't go across the street afterwards. That's a smart move, because I totally would have. Oh, we got grenades here. Oh! 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 Yes, you are.
On my way.
Negative. The turret's still active.
One down. Two left. Final target. Hang on, Warner.
I don't like that. He's upstairs. You see him, but you go after me.
You got anything?
Negative. You're good.
Not cool, bro.
Thanks, Lieutenant. Thought I bought it there for a second. Turret is on. Head to the next one.
Oh, baby. It's Big Chungus.
Try to lure them to the window. I'll take them out.
No, I'm not gonna let him get there.
Hey, there's one below you.
Whoa, sh-
Area secure. We got
oh god, I hope the mic's picking up these screams, man. These screams are genuine.
Turret's down. You're clear to move.
Moving up.
Last turret down on my side. Did you alert Capelli?
Affirmative. Still waiting on a squawk back.
Command to Echo. Recon unit picked up 300 drones heading south towards your location. Find a spot, dig in.
Copy.
I've got a visual on the drones. Here they come.
Alright, so it takes, what, 4 shots on them? I'm trying to pick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Oh, whoa, I thought you had it! Yeah, f*** him, he's gone. That was chipper, that was cheery. I'm feeling good, you guys feeling good? I'm feeling great! Oh, look. Oh, sweet god, guess what I have to do now? Oh, I f***ing hate this part. I don't wanna... My least favorite part. I f***ing hate this. Hey guys. Ow. I guess that's that. Oh, I was about to fall back in. I felt myself about to fall back in. Now I'm gonna wait here because there's shit that happens across the way. Yep. I saw you. Don't even act like you're not there because I see you. We got auger fire. Come here. Oh. This is the only stage that I'm okay with dying a few times on. What the f***? I hate this part. I hate this part. And it only gets worse. Where is he? You're standing on any part they can get you. Where? Ow. I think it was established already that this Fury can climb up on these cars, so it's just a matter of time until it dies. I will just straight up just turn this game off if I fall in. I'm not even kidding. Thought I misinputted. I'm just like so hydrophobic, if that's the right word for it. I don't think it's not even the water that scares me. It's the shit inside the water that scares the fuck out of me. I'll wait for you to do one more pass. Like, this shit used to give me nightmares when I was a kid. Oh god, no, I'm just gonna keep the bullseye out. Was it? Where's the other Fury? There you are. I'm waiting for you to pass through. Let's keep on swimming. There was a time that I was playing this and I ended up falling off this, didn't even notice. Immediately, camera turns, I'm getting eaten by Fury, and I lost my shit. I mean, I screamed. I actually, like, there's times I've yelled, but I actually screamed like I lost my shit. I threw my controller. Is it? We get to see Big Chungus? It's Big Chungus!
What the hell is that?
We see it, Lieutenant. Our analysts are on it.
Hold on. Nope. Yep, missing that. Yeah, that's Capelli style. And I don't know if you can tell, but the water level is rising pretty fast. And when the water level rises, you know what's in there, right? The Furies. You know what they do when you're in the water, right? They eat you. Or they fucking kill you, they rip your throat out or something. I don't know, but I hate this part. As you mess up once! No! 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 I'm not doing it!